A reenactment of a key moment from the Battle of Waterloo, the closing of the gates at Hougoumont Farm. Britain's Prince Charles was on hand Wednesday to unveil a monument to the British soldiers who repulsed a French advance, providing a key cover for the main body of the Duke of Wellington's forces.
Wellington was clear about the critical importance of this moment. The success of the Battle of Waterloo depended on closing the gates of Hougoumont.
At least 200 years later, the ninth Duke of Wellington was able to join in a handshake with the descendants of Napoleon Bonaparte and the key Prussian general, von Wallstadt. Now that the battle site is at peace, these British soldiers are helping excavate it. Many of them are veterans from the Afghan and Iraq wars, suffering from post-traumatic stress disorder or learning to live with disability.
We've got some of the top archaeologists in the world working on this site, but none of them has ever been in a battle. And it's that perspective that the soldiers bring. They've been there, they've seen it, a different time and a different place, but they understand the confusion.
French troops marched past their emperor into battle. Ahead of Waterloo, Napoleon was confident, having defeated the Prussian army just days before. On Sunday, that last victory was reenacted. But Napoleon's series of stunning victories are small consolation for his decisive defeat. Earlier this year, France objected to Belgium's minting of a 2-euro coin to commemorate the British, Dutch, and German victory at Waterloo. It would have been valid legal tender throughout the Eurozone. Belgium agreed to spare French blushes and destroyed the coins. Instead, it minted a commemorative 2-euro 50-cent coin, a denomination that doesn't exist and can't be used for financial transactions.
La Belgique est bien au courant.
Belgium is well aware that Europe has a lot of painful, difficult issues to deal with, which will require a lot of time and energy to be solved. That's why we didn't want to waste time in what could have led to a diplomatic incident for something which just wasn't worth it. It doesn't mean Waterloo is not important, it is important, but in a historical perspective and a pacified one.
Still, Belgium's coin might be regarded as yet another sting in the tail for France, 200 years after the big one. Jonathan Mann, CNN, Atlanta.